The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the Phenomenal, AJ Styles!
Hope you're ready. Attack the body. About AJ Styles. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
He is here to defend his title, so this is a no-holds-barred, full-on brawl as far as he's concerned.
Look, I know it's easier said than done, but he just needs to use his ring experience to endure the initial storm to remain the champion in this one.
Look to the champ. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in the wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me. He puts the mustard on that one. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
The champ with reason to be concerned. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. You're going to need to be careful.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. It really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
This kind of effort going. And that one grabs him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Going for an encore here. Thank you. The challenger's starting to slow down here. He's going to have to wait a bit here.
Him to be the man standing here tonight. And he's going to be right now. Not. This is it.
He's in trouble.
Styles clash. These superstars have a little extra thing to keep themselves going here tonight.
Six, seven, eight, nine.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out.